Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped from him.
Please. I don't.
I need to lose them, your child. Tell me.
The old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive at his level.
I know he's the one. I've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
You hear something? I'll see what I can find.
Need some help!
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the fortified palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Matthias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Matthias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
Well, this is a right fucking mess. So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.
Thank you.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this? Of the Sun Queen. This was once a sacred place. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.